plays. From the gun, here's Newton. Escaping the pressure right. Got to be caught by Rice. And he takes this one just shy of midfield all the way to the 49. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. They'll run it now out of the gun. Some extra space following the display of power. Down just inside the 45. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a second and three.
I got 17 of these left.
Newton's gonna throw it. Flushed out right. And some space here. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. Newton able to use those legs and get past the marker to pick up the first. Well, there you go. Save your best scramble of the day for a big-time situation in the fourth quarter, picking up the first.
You don't want to use it up early, right? You want to make sure you save it for that exact moment, that key time. And that's what he did, although you and I both know it wasn't planned that way. But what a nice job using his eyes, scanning the field, and realizing when it was time to enter the pocket and go.
And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
At least we're doing other plays.
So we can't hang on. As I watch that unfold, I remembered an expression that I've heard, maybe from you, I don't know, but you're going to get hit anyways, might as well hold on to the ball.
Right, you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player. Not every chance at all. Way easier said than done.
And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 8 yards of the completion, but now they face third down.
It drives some people crazy to see those short throws underneath. They've got to find a way to gash the defense downfield.
Now it's Newton. And that is incomplete.
That's one of those pressure
plays. They might look back on and say, we really have hurt ourselves, and that was another example.
And this is late game execution. Everything on the line, so it all has to come together properly. The throw is made. Where's the catch? Got to catch in that spot.
On fourth down, Newton steps away to his belly. Can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. So they've gone for it twice now on fourth down in this game, and both times unsuccessful.
I wish we could hear the headsets now between the head coach and the offensive coordinator. Now that they're 0-2, if they get into a third situation, head coach might say, hey, you got anything for this one? Might get radio silence.
Intercepted.
Oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by the safety, Reggie Nelson.
I thought I could sneak a pass.
And so much for the game-winning two-minute drive. I think that interception return there pretty much seals the deal.
I feel pretty dumb.
One thing to keep in mind, in this situation, with the score that close, defense isn't backing off and just giving you easy throws. They're playing aggressively as well, and they end up picking that one off and sealing the deal for themselves.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Let's field it at the two.
It's
a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. The Patriots offense now, they work their way back onto the field. They have time here, partner, for just one final heave.
And I have to look at it from the defense's perspective here. We know what they're going to do on offense. The Hail Mary, try and get guys down there and throw it in the end zone, tip it around and catch it. You've got to have guys back there to defend that. But also, you can't allow the quarterback as much time as he wants to set up and throw it. Maybe you bring a little extra pressure to make sure he gets rid of it quicker.
A little bit of a cat and mouse game. We'll see if they bring that pressure. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. And with that, we say so long from Foxborough. Charles Davis ready for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a peek at some of the big players in today's game, and you heard a big player in today's game as well. Let's get the party started. Zerline now, he'll handle the honors to get us started. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. Let's feel it a few yards into the end zone. And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. Up past the 30 to the 31.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and eight and nine. He's able to hold on to the football.
And they'll look to avoid an early three and out here on third and four. Here's Tomlinson. And he'll get this up only to about the 33. Just a gain of two there, and it's going to bring out the fourth down.
But forget knowing where the first down line was. This defense created their own line of scrimmage. They won every battle up front. A lot of times that is one-on-one. If you win your one-on-ones enough times, your defense is going to be pretty good. They have more people to the football and snuffed out the play.
8 yards on the return following a punt of 41. And the offense will take over. with a new set of downs.
Okay. After this game.
For 19 yards, gives him a new set of downs. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. There's the first carry for Tariq Cohen, and he's going to be stopped up at about the 47-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there, it'll be second down.
The best defensive lineman, they play with great leverage so they can get low and not get bowled over by offensive linemen. They have excellent hands that can throw people off on the play. We just saw a great
play. It comes and he lost the football. Mariota had a jog loose. 30. Pass the 20. 10.